How about 3.890, 325 miles an hour, Ron Capps. 3.908, 330 miles an hour, Matt Hagen. Ron Capps came here in 1997. His first race in a funny car was a D&Q. After 20 years, 446 Sunday starts, 614 round wins, 49 race wins, 4 championship runner-ups, ladies and gentlemen, Ron Capps is the 2016 Mello Yello Funny Car World Champion.
And what a moment this must be for Ron Capps. 20 years of dreaming to make it official. Here's Peter Clifford, the president of the NHRA.
Ron, on behalf of everyone at the NHRA, congratulations. Now you'll forever be known as a world champion. We're thrilled for you and your team.
Well said. Now Al Rondon from the Coca-Cola Company has the champion's jacket along with the champion's medallion to present to Ron.
So proud to present this to you, our champion. On behalf of everybody at the Coca-Cola Company, congratulations.
Thank you.
Well deserved. God bless you.
A big hug from Al, the arms raised in triumph. And Ron, you've had 20 years to think about this moment. How satisfying is this?
Well, I've been waiting a long time to hear those words. We almost won it a few years ago, and Peter was standing over here, and I told him to get away from it. It was going to be bad luck. And this is for Ron Tobler, my Napa crew. Obviously, it's I can't even tell you, man. I've been trying to do this so long that I almost gave up on that fact and just said I'm just going to keep trying to win races. But this is for the fans. I know Don Schumacher, it means a lot to him. He's not here, but I can't tell you how often this year I've had fans, and every year, but the fans we have in drag race, but my fans and our team's fans are the best fans in the world. To be Mello Yello champion and have that, they can't take that away from my name anymore. It's amazing, but this one, I wish we could break this trophy into pieces and just let everybody in NHRA land, as far as the fans, just enjoy it.
So as you look back at the season, what do you see as the defining moment?
Ron Tobler had a look, man. I'm telling you, he had a look the whole season, focused. I just knew this was going to be it. I mean, it's hard to tell that early in the year, but he had this look. We crashed the car in Indy. He was so focused. He had our guys working overtime, and they had a car ready to go. He's a hell of a leader. We're going to have a lot of fun together, but, I mean, most off, the competitors. To take the crown from Del Worsham, who I thought represented Mello Yello, Coca-Cola, and our sport as good as anybody ever has, and we've had some great champions, to take this crown from him and represent Mello Yello for a year, I'm so proud. I can't tell you how proud I am, but my family, my mom and my dad, my wife, my kids, to have them here. Wally Parks Boulevard, man, this is epic right here.
It doesn't get any better than this. Congratulations to Ron Capps. Let the celebration begin.